show. The Northwestern Bulls did a lot of celebrating like that last year on their way to a state championship. But this season, the Central Rockets have emerged to challenge Northwestern for the top spot in District 14, with the playoffs just 3 weeks away. This game could decide the district title. It's Northwestern versus Central, and it's our Office Depot Big Game of the Week.
If you're a fan of defense, turn away. Northwestern and Central put on an awesome show at Powell Stadium, combining for 90, that's right, 90 points. Central's Najee Davenport did his part, scoring here around the right side. The Rockets led most of the first half. But Northwestern quarterback Jeffrey Townsley keeps his team in the game. The quarterback sneaks, hey, it goes all the way for a touchdown. And later, Townsley fumbles, but gets it right back on the lucky bounce and fires complete to the one-yard line to set up a score. It was that kind of night. Second half, bad news for Central. Davenport re-injures his ankle, and back comes Northwestern. Townsley with the pass to Antonio Davis. He takes it to the five, setting up another touchdown. It was Central 36, Northwestern 35. Time for Central to answer. Guess who's back? Najee Davenport. What injury? He explodes for a 65-yard touchdown. Central led 42-35 in the fourth quarter, but it wasn't enough. Northwestern gets it back. Townsley with the bomb to Joshua Bush. That led to a touchdown, but the conversion was no good. Northwestern still trailed by one. After a Central punt, the Bulls get one last chance. And with 1 minute left in the game, Sermondre Williams gets the ball. But does he get into the end zone? The referee says yes. And Northwestern is back on top, clinching the district championship with a 48-42 victory.
You know, I think one thing was forgotten in all this pre-hype about the game, and that is we're defending state champions. We're also defending district champions. And, man, we're not giving that up. I mean, you got to go through us. You got to take it from us, and we're not giving it up.
Now with more.
Help them out. In this game, they showed the heart of a champion. Northwestern trailed in this game by as many as 15 points, but came back with 19 in the fourth quarter. Every time Central scored, the Bulls had an answer. And Northwestern quarterback Jeffrey Townsley, who's been inconsistent this season, found his stride at the end, completing his final nine passes for 228 yards. Now Northwestern finds itself in the playoffs, but is this team ready to contend for another state championship?
We're beginning to play better football. Definitely, we are improving. This is what won the state championship for us last year, and this is what we plan to build on and keep on moving forward.
For the Herald High School Sports Show.